look who's rolling down the red carpet.
It's the cast from Days of Our Lives.
Some of our favorite daytime stars, Deidre Hall, Galen Gehring, and Martha Madison. Deidre, thanks for helping out tonight as our special correspondent. You guys have had some great holiday episodes over the years. Any stand out as special?
Well, my personal favorite is Levitating on Christmas Eve. And we're celebrating our 50th anniversary.
Oh, congratulations. You have a lot of fans waiting to see you. Have a great time. Here's a race.
And now let's go to our special correspondent, Deidre Hall.
Hi, it's Deidre Hall on the red carpet with General Osmond.
Good to be with you again.
Thank you. And Thomas Harmony.
Yes, I'm from Balsam Hill. I'm the lead tree designer, and we're the leading provider of realistic artificial Christmas trees. We love to help families come together around the tree, and we're so thrilled to make this donation to Toys for Tots to help other families who can't afford to have Christmas presents under the tree have presents for their kids.
Mr. Harmon, on behalf of all of us at the Green Toys for Tots program, thank you for your generosity. Believe me, you'll make a difference. Thank you.
Back to you, Laura.
And correspondent, Deidre Hall.
Thank you, Eric and Laura. Deidre Hall here with General Osmond. Nice to have you
nice
here.
Nice to be here.
Thank you. And my friend Frank from ICU, and you're making a very special donation tonight.
Yes, we created this letter backpack, and basically each backpack that we're going to sell, we're going to give a portion to Toys for Tots for 2016. So thank you, Toys for Tots.
Thank you, Frank. Back to you at base camp.